We're creating a nice playful blue look, and I'm using the NYX All a Girl Ever Wanted box. I'm not sure what palette this is, but these boxes come with different palettes, and I'm using a dark blue on the outer corners of my eye. I'm not a professional makeup artist. I just experiment and I watch videos and I learn from other people. I'm gonna try to come in as far as possible, just on the outer part, on the edges. And we're applying this with a eyeshadow brush. And we're going to take a little lighter blue. Oh, this is the first blue that I used, that one. And now we're using this one. And we're going to dot it right here. Now we're going to use a very, very light blue on the inside. And I'm really going to pack on this blue on the inner and on my lid. So it looks like shades of blue. Light, dark, darker. With a blending brush, which looks like this, kind of blend everything into one. Now I'm going to use a inner brush. I'm going to use a kind of silvery light blue and just out there. I'm gonna bring it through in the crease and bring it right over there. The crease to right over there. So this is what it should look like. Again, you're gonna use your blending brush and blend really well because you don't want any harsh lines. And you can see the difference over here. To over here. Blending is very, 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 very important. It makes everything look smooth, like it just transitions into the other part. Then for my highlight, I'm going to use I'm just going to use white for highlight. Okay. I kind of want it to be a little bit more dramatic, so I'm gonna go ahead and use black. Just at the edges. Inwardly and not outwardly, because you don't want to go too far up. And you see the difference between this eye and that eye? It doesn't look so harsh. Bend inwardly. Circular motions. Do what you have to, but make sure that you smooth out those things. If you wanted to, you could probably take like a silvery color and just put it on your inner crease. Just to give it a little bit more. And this brush that I'm using, it's supposed to be a lip brush, but I use it to put eyeshadows in the creases of my eyes if I just want a little bit of color. And I want to go ahead and put a little bit more highlight color. And spread it out. I like more highlight color. It draws the eye to your eyes. And you want to make sure that you blend in your highlight color really well. Now my last step, and my most favorite step, is a plain liquid eyeliner. This one is it has a thin line and it's very stiff. The line is very stiff, so I usually have to pull the skin away. Next. And that's it. That's my... See you next time, guys.